Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Prableen and for today's video, I am going to be talking about my monthly favorite products. Now I have a compilation of hair brushes, like hair tools, makeup, skincare, and a few other things here and there. So if you're someone that's interested, then definitely keep on watching. We have a lot of stuff that we want to talk about. So let's begin. We're going to start with skincare, and the first product that I want to talk about is this. This is Wishful. It is Huda's newest launch. This product is Wishful's Yo Glow Enzyme Scrub. Now this is a very unique product. Once you have to use this on your dry skin, and once you apply it, you just basically have to keep on scrubbing until you actually peel off your skin. It becomes completely dry, and as you can see the molecules, it just becomes completely dry and you can see the particles getting off your skin. It just becomes like this, as if you're actually peeling off your skin, and it's just so good. It has pineapple enzyme, papaya enzyme, AHA and BHA, which is really good for people that have sensitive, acne prone or scarred skin. So I will highly recommend this to people. This will really, really change your skincare game, and you should definitely include this in your skincare routine once a week, and you're like, you'd be good to go. But definitely check this out. We have the Eclat's Hyaluronic Serum. You know I'm a fan of Eclat products. They are very good for your skin. You know Fade Out is my absolute favorite product when it comes to acne scars. But you know, I'm not breaking out at all. So I'm just Fade Out use kar rahi hu on my skin. But when I go in the morning for my skincare routine, I include this in my skincare routine, because hyaluronic serums are really, really good for people that have dry skin, and winters mein skin bahut waise bhi dry ho jati hai. And uske liye I think this serum has been working so well for my skin. So you can definitely check this product out. You can use my code PKB as usual and get discounts on this brand. I will leave the link in the description box. It's used for hydrating your skin, for plumping your skin, and it basically is great for dry skin and also for oily skin. It just gives you a lot of hydration and doesn't give you dry patches on your skin. It's just amazing. The last product I have is from Dot & Key. It's their AHA Exfoliating Sleeping Mask. Now this is another sleeping mask that I have been enjoying from this brand. I also love their Vitamin C Glow sleeping mask, but I've been really, really liking this one. So you just have to put this on your face overnight and sleep over it. I have a video where I've detailed explained about this product. I'll link it somewhere here, you can check it out, or in the description box. This product has been working so well for me. I also use this like alternate nights or once in 3-4 nights, but it's so good, and your skin feels so good in the morning when you wake up. I love it. For hair, I have two products that I want to talk about. First one being this product. Now this is the Biolage Hair Serum. Now it is the Matrix Biolage Smooth Proof Deep Smoothing Serum, but it's so good for frizzy hair. Like, you can just close your eyes and buy this product. It's damn nice. It's so good. I really, really like it. It has 6-in-1. It's a 6-in-1 professional serum. You can use it for before applying your hair tools, or you know, after applying it for the shine. It just actually removes your knots and the frizz. It just tames down your hair so nicely. I love it. Just buy it. Like, it's amazing. The next product I have is from Allen Trueman. It's their Blow Brush. Now this is how it looks. It has like many settings. Like, I literally have hair in it. But this product is so good. Like, even if you have like curly hair or frizzy hair, you can just, you know, semi-wet hair, you can just use this directly on your semi-wet hair. It just makes it straight. You can style your hair. It gives you an amazing blow-dried effect, which I love. So I think this is a great product to invest in. So definitely check it out. One perfume to recommend this time, which is the Nykaa's First Date. Now this is such a beautiful perfume. I instantly fell in love with it. It's a beautiful sweet fragrance perfume, which is perfect for like a dinner date or like a beautiful summer date. It's just a beautiful date kind of a smell that you would instantly be so attracted to someone. It's just so, it's sweet, but it's also very, very nice. Like it's not too strong, it's long lasting, but it's really nice. I love this product. It retails for 699 rupees and it has 50 ml of product, which is good enough. So I think if you're someone that likes sweet, good sweet fragrances that don't give you a headache, then definitely go for this one. I have this one palette to recommend. It's the Swiss Beauties Cheek and Eyes palette. It has three different shades where you have like two blushes, a contour palette. It has all matte eyeshadow palettes. So if you're a matte eyeshadow palette person for an everyday use, I think this product is amazing and it's super affordable as well. So definitely I think it's a must have. I have two lip products. Now the first is Wrap Up from K-Beauty's newest matte launch. I love this lipstick. It's a supreme beautiful nude brown shade. It's a warm brown shade, but it's beautiful. It's a different color which I'm wearing right now. It's of the same formula. It's very long lasting, looks amazing. And the next one is this gloss from Lime Crime. It's their transparent gloss. You can just wear it as a lip balm also. It works amazing. I also have one product recommendation from MAC. Now it's their I don't know what it's exactly called, but it's so good. I use this for blush and contour both, and I use this to put my foundation. You don't need to damp this, you can directly put your foundation and concealer. It's so good for blending. Like just this one thing is good if you want to travel anywhere. So I really, really like this. Will definitely recommend. I think that's pretty much it for today. I really, really hope you all enjoyed watching this. If you all did, hit the thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and I will see you next time. Bye.